mean, it really looks nice, but it's just gonna take for fucking ever to make a good looking map. What is this? Fractal. Let's make this a big, big fractal. I don't want that. I want, not what I want. I don't want fill texture either. I want... What did I do earlier? Uniform texture? No. Sure wasn't that. It was this. That doesn't make sense though. If having to choose this, because then you'd be like, which one is it? Char sponge. Become char lava. Right there. And then it's that, but like that only lets you replace it, replace that one. Which one was I doing that let you, was it uniform texture? No, that's the slow one. Maybe it was just only works on very fast. That doesn't... I don't get... What the hell did that just do? Oh! Wait, no, that doesn't make sense. I don't understand what uniform texture does. Let's see if you remove... that's probably why I need it on paintbrush. Remove... Doesn't seem like it's removing anything. Oh, it's removing the char sponge that I already put down. Damn it. This is just too complicated with all this texture blending crap. We want a uniform. We want smudge. Woohoo! I think that's gonna be like the most useful one. Blur textures. Let's see. So holding control gives you this little thing. Whoops. Damn it, I'm messing up the camera angle. It just seems to sort of blur the edges between patches of textures. Doesn't do much. Actually, I don't know what this increment thing is. Maybe that'll work. Yeah, that looks a little bit better. See, that just, like, blankets the whole map. I don't even know why they have a speed thing on there. It doesn't seem to do anything. Just want a regular... Like, I don't want to have to hold it. I just want to click and boom. A big circle of this shit. Oh well. Cliff, foliage, water. Put some bumps down here while we're at it. Damn. Had that on very fast. Let's put that on medium speed. Crazy looking map. Anyways, let's be done with this silly terrain layer. I've already spent almost half an hour doing very little. Let's see what points are. Okay, stuff ain't working there, basically. And is this a starting location? At a normal point. Let's see what the properties of points are. Well, you put a model. It's a lot of models. But let's not worry about that. I guess you just use those as variable kind of things. Sound emitters. Three-dimensional. We'll have to wait till for a while to figure out what the hell those are, because I don't want to waste all my time figuring those out. Let's go to data, which I guess would probably have units and that kind of stuff. Data source, all data. This is like hardcore. Looks like you could change it if you wanted, just to use its there we go, data types. Just to use a Zerg build animation if you wanted. And have it still, like, actually build a simulator. And then have it explode in a Zerg building style death when it dies. That is pretty crazy. Upgrades. Okay, let's find a regular unit so I can make a little more sense of things. Find a marine. Alright. I don't know what these actor things are about.